Amelia's mommy or daddy? Oh, there we go. All right, fabulous. Thank you so much. Here we go.
Wanna tell the whole wide world, but it's not so cool to shake it up. You'd be a fool if anybody heard you starting a storm. But I never read where it says to be calm and collect. Last I checked, we got some mountains to move. So get out your seat, get on your feet. We got some earth shaking to do, yeah. And they may laugh all night, they may say you ain't tight. Then you know that you're doing something right. And if they call you names and you just need a break, let me take you to a place.
Pull me out, pull me out, pull me out. the morning. Have been sleeping for too long, I'm yawning. Everybody talking, trying to see me. Disbelief like, hey, breathing evil 6 feet deep. Oh, what you say? Hold up, shut your mouth. Dead men can't holler, what you talking about? Cause once you through that door, it ain't no walking out. But let me take you back in time in my coffin now. Oh, I know you smell it in the air. Cause I've been in the grave for too long, I swear. Crying, I'm missing. Old bitch, where it been written? My face pale, they can't tell. Your boy back be risen. Close to comfort, call the preacher. He's so gone. It's over, can't nobody reach him. Say so long. Ain't for a whole long. Before you cry right now. Heard somebody come and saying something. Really come out.
Thank you. but he can change it. The man on his own, abandoned the throne of a poacher across stainless. Death couldn't shake him or derail. Three nails could pierce, but couldn't break him or make him appear. Taken away from his mere nature. Not while slumber is hovering over the block. I pray that my peers wake up. We were born out of alignment. The perfect timing is now to check for a pulse. If you ain't rock by him, high opponent be by his swing. I peep the timeline behind him and see no highness as high as him. He reigns Lord, fire arms are too short to aim for him. Call him extremist, he leaks Katrina's with his brainstorming. That's quite enormous, to say the least. Our God is a beast, his wrath is the sound of a lion roaring. Since he's top by none, I'm on hip-hop struck line, screaming from the top of my lungs. Ah, God!
From heaven up.
All right. Well, that concludes the first half of our show. So we are going to take a little 15-minute intermission so that we have time to get our dancers changed and ready for the second act. All right, so go enjoy some yummy goodies. There's plenty out there. And we will see you in a few minutes. preschool parents, just an FYI, we will not be having the preschoolers come back for closing. We knew that the show was going to be late, and we did not want to have to keep them if you needed to leave. So they will not be doing closing with us. If you need their stuff, you just go to the preschool hallway, go down to Miss Mudrick's room, the door will be open and their bags are inside. All right, few more people and coming in. All right, Matan, are you ready? All right.
Maybe midnight or midday, never early, never late. He gon' stand by what he claimed, lived enough life to save.
I heard your heart, I see your pain, out in the dark, out in the rain. You're so alone, feel so afraid. I heard you pray in Jesus' name. It may be midnight or midday, it's never early, never late. He gon' stand by what he claimed. I lived enough life to save. Help is on the way, round in the corner. Help is on the way, coming for ya. Help is on the way, yeah, yeah. I lived enough life to say, help is on the way. Sometimes it's days, sometimes it's years. Some face a lifetime of falling tears. But he's in the darkness, he's in the cold. Just like the morning, he always shows. It may be midnight or midday, it's never early.
Just as I am without one plea, but that thy blood was shed for me, and that thou bidst me come to thee, O Lamb of God, I come, I come.
All of the things that I used to hide are gone away, faded away, and I've changed from the inside. Charade. I'm free. Your love is louder than the thunder in the sky, so much bigger than the lies in me. All of the things that I used to hide have gone away, faded away, and I've changed.
Keep going wrong. Believe we've come this far and it feels just like getting started. Somehow we're still running like those kids back then, kids back then. Scrape some knees and falling down, but somehow we keep getting back up. Long as there is wonder, gonna keep running, yeah, we'll keep running. In this moment, it's electric. Can you see it? Can you feel it? This dream inside is still alive today. Yeah, we're on our way.
Too.
Thankfully, we had one song for me to dry my tears. Whoa. For those of you who don't know, I mean, I mentioned it earlier, but the last soloist was my daughter, Juliana. She's been dancing with us for 16 years. She started when she was 2 and a half, and this is her final recital. So it was a moving one, and then to top it all off, the surprise was not only that my son was playing the piano, but my son Jeremiah started with singing, and the tribute to Mom and Dad was a complete surprise and a shock. Thank you, Jeremiah. And then also to Austin Heldorn, who I knew was singing, but was a total surprise in how they did it. So I want to, first of all, honor Juliana as our only senior this year due to COVID. She lost her team. There was, you know, we had to go through that whole time of being online, and the team kind of went with it, and so she's just been able to do solos for the last 2 years, but she stuck with it and she's competed with those, and I couldn't be more proud, so I'd like to honor her. And this is Juliana dancing through the years. And then to honor all of my teachers who have put in all the hard work, because Lord knows they're the ones who put in all the blood, sweat, and tears in making this routine, or this routine, this recital possible with all of their routines. So I have gifts for all of you. So we'll start with Miss Brittany. Just pick one. Miss Angela or Miss Kreitz. Miss Tracy or Miss Grisham? Yeah. The little ones call them different names than the older ones do, so I'm like, which one are you? Miss Baxter. Miss Annalisa. Miss Hallie. Miss Teresa. Karen. And my other daughter, my grown daughter, Miss Jacqueline. Like I said, without them, this recital wouldn't have been possible, so I am so thankful for each and every one of them. It was awesome to have them. And I'd like to thank my backstage help, Miss Melissa, Miss Alicia, Miss Goodrich, my side stage, Miss Hope, and my dance assistant, Miss Dome. There she is. To my sound and all of that back there, to Jack, to Ben, who I know helped with some stuff, to Miss Mary for running for us. That was amazing. Thank you. Running the live stream, I should say. Running the live stream. All right. Did I miss anyone? I know how it feels when you're up here and you can't think. Oh, to Miss Becky and to Miss Sharon for helping back there with the food table. They're amazing. And Miss Becky for all the fundraising help to get us through the year. And to Mike and Rhonda Kreitz, who allowed us to have this wonderful department and to be able to grow it into so many wonderful dancers. I thank you guys for this honor. And to Miss Amy as well, because she did help with the food table. All right, Mr. Panky, you want to close us out? I know you were crying too, but I had to get up here and talk, so now it's your turn.
It's a tough one. I wasn't expecting to come up here because for me, it's like when you start talking is like when you want to start for some reason crying, but I'm so proud of every single one of you. Everyone up here, one more big applause. When Mrs. Panky said 16 years of dancing, I've been a dance dad for way, way longer than that. And out of all the recitals, competitions, nothing compares to Bethel Christian School's recital. I could watch this all day. You could have waited till you got home to open it. But I just really enjoy watching your children up here. I just love watching our students. We have the best dancers in the world, and I just again thank you for that. I'm gonna go ahead and close this up in prayer, and I think we're gonna get this all torn up, and then we have a competition tomorrow. So luckily it's not until 4 in the afternoon. But Father, we just come to you right now. We just thank you for this great group of dancers and teachers and tech crew and helpers. Father, I just thank you for our families who are there to support us, support their children. It's just in everything that they do and the talents that they have to glorify God. Father, again, we just give you this time. We give you this day. Father, bless everyone this weekend and keep them all safe. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you so much. And how are they going to get?
All right. So I'm sure you guys want to get pictures. So we're going to leave the stage up for a little bit for you to get pictures. And we'll go clean up the back rooms while you do that. Once you're ready, your dancer can be sent to the back to get their bags, and then they'll come back out here to meet you. Yeah.